fight fans, this next fight is an amateur fight scheduled for three-minute rounds. Introducing first in the blue corner, he stands 5'9", weighing 135 pounds. Fighting out of Cincinnati, Ohio, representing Cincy Fitness 24/7, Anthony James. And in the red corner, he stands 5'10", weighing 135 pounds. Fighting out of Cincinnati, Ohio, representing Real Fighter IFL tonight, making his debut, Donny Ballou. That concludes the round. Round number one over. We have two more rounds scheduled in this fight. And it's a good one. Let's hear it for these fighters. Wow. We would like to thank another one of our great sponsors here this evening, Intimidation Clothing. Go over and give them your email address and you'll be signed up for a drawing to win a free t-shirt. And say hello to our ring girl, Kayla. Yes.
was back there when you asked me to announce that.
Out of my house! Out of my house!
All right, fight fans, what a fight it's been so far. Are you ready for round two? All right, that concludes round number two. Wow! What a slugfest here between Anthony James and Donnie Ballou. Hey, fight fans, we'd like to say thank you to J&J Home Improvement for being one of our sponsors. They're located in Harrison, Ohio. They'll take care of your siding and roofing, windows, decking, concrete, and pole barns. J&J Home Improvement. Hey, it's our ring girl, Angela. Say hello to Angela. Thank you. All right, fight fans, here it comes down to the third and final round. Let these fighters hear ya! This fight is gone the distance. We now will turn things over to our judges, and we will have that decision for you here momentarily. Fight fans, we have the decision, and it was a very, very close decision. As a matter of fact, it was a split decision But the winner of this fight, by split decision from the blue corner, Anthony Zane!